Sylvia, tell them how you feel, girls. Work your dominance.